seen decapitations before, I've seen tail amputations before, limb amputations, but this number of animals, never quite seen anything quite bizarre as this.